Today we are going to do some craft work, means we have to make one flower. The name is tulip. Okay, so what we have to take, one fevicol, one marker, one scissor and two origami sheets. So first of all we have to prepare one flower. Okay, so you have to fold the one sheet like this, opposite sides, and you can see this is the shape of triangle. Good. Now open this and fold it again opposite the side like this. Then after open it, you can see two lines are increased here, one here and one here. Okay, so again fold it and put your finger in between line, in the middle center line, and make a one fold here and one fold here. Okay, so like this, and turn the flower like this. Okay, then after you have to fold the two corners like this, one from here. Okay, now look here, this is the flower. Okay, then cut from the downside like this, then keep it side. Now come and take the green sheet. We have to make leaf. Okay, fold the sheet opposite side and open it, and one more time you have to fold it inside like this. From this side also you have to fold like this. Okay, then from the upper side you have to also fold like this. This side also. Then you can see the shape of which diamond shape is this, na? Yes. So again you have to fold like this, and this shape is triangle. Good. After that you have to fold inside out the one part of outside. This. And keep it the inside. Like this. Now we have done. See, this is the flower of the tulip. Good. Now after that we have to paste in the scrapbook. Okay, so we have to paste in the scrapbook like this. You have to mention here classwork, date and the flower name. Okay, the flower name is tulip. Thank you.